would like to thank you all for coming along and supporting the one and all for Penrith Truck Show. We're up to our final performer for the or performers for the afternoon. I've had the pleasure of knowing these guys on a separate level for years. Both wonderfully talented. They've had numerous CDs out, multi-award winning. Their greatest hit CD is out right now. They will be over in the tent signing afterwards, as the Wolf Brothers are now. These guys are great. They're the reason we're here. Let's give it up for McAlister Kemp!
Thank you. good to see you. Really good to see you. Let's have a party.
How you going, Drew?
I'm good.
That's good. Hey, guys, everyone's good? Happy? Let's give out all the bands that are on before us today. Unbelievable. Very, very good. Thanks very much, guys. Four brothers just rocked your socks off, didn't they? Yeah, they will, please.
All right, so, now you might have heard, this is our last group.
I'm giving away free stuff, but
lots of free stuff. But we do have merchandise over there still when we come and say hello to you after the gig, so please come and say hello. But yeah, we're going to do some other projects for a little while. Not getting a divorce, just seeing other people, alright? All good? So today, we're going to celebrate the last 6 years. We've had an amazing journey, man. We've had three albums and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of gigs. And the only reason we got to do that, as the Wolf Brothers rightly pointed out before, is that you guys turn up. If you don't turn up, we don't have a crew. So thank you so much. Appreciate it. Well, we're going to play some songs of all three albums and a couple of surprises. And this one's called Night on Fire.
Yeah.
Thank you.
guys feel like having a sing for this? So you guys feel like having a sing with it? Alright, that's coming up.
Black hat there.
Oh.
Sorry, brother. My name
is the girl. Is he hands in the air? Come on, come on. Well, I'm true. Nothing to say. Well, I got on my back and I'm gonna go away. I won't sleep. I can't stand it. Gonna give it up and quit it. And I'm coming back. But before I get you going, I got to say, I know you used to love and I love us yesterday. If it's true, I won't fight it. If love starts burning, you got to do it right.
Oh,
to leave it up to Reggie over here to decide exactly who won that. Reggie, now be very careful. You are outnumbered with the females.
Right. Okay, mate. These three guys are here. Okay. Oh, good shot. You picked your wife. Alright, oh, that's good. That's fair.
What do we think, Reggie? Doing that song was we met a gentleman in a car park a couple of years back in Nashville, and we were going to write a song, and we started talking to him. Turns out he was the guy that sang in that band. It was called Sonia Dada. Last thing he said to us after we had a chat was, "You just gotta run it till the wheels fall off." second, didn't we? We should. Yeah, let's do it. Our friend up the back here, Mr. Rodney Moore, very, very recently just had a baby girl.
Congratulations, Daddy. Ashley Moore. Where is Ashley?
She out the back, is she?
She's got headphones on, don't worry. Very cute headphones.
Really, really cool kids. Had to be involved in the shooting of the video. It's up the Central Coast and it was shot with Duncan Toombs. Now, when we wrote this song and released it, you're never really sure how a song is going to go, but this song touched a lot of adults, touched a lot of kids, it touched anyone who's ever been put down for no reason. The song's about sticking up for your mates. It's called Fight Now. Thank you.
My sister just came up in front of me on like FaceTime. And she said, look. Hey Tara. She's in Port Macquarie. That's bizarre. She really wanted to be here today, mate.
Tara?
Where's your right?
Take it out of
there.
Bring her up here. Bring the phone up here.
Yeah. Yeah. Can someone grab that phone to bring the tools? Can you bring the phone up for his brother? Well, so it messes on. Hey sis.
Hey.
Alright. Here's the crowd for you. This is my sister Tara. Give her a wave. Can you see there? Can you see? Alright, coming around. Here they come, Tara. Be big, guys. Be big. You happy now? Good.
Every guy or any guy who's ever been going down the wrong road, doing the wrong things, on the wrong track, and you meet that one woman that turns it all around. You two just high-fiving each other over there. You guys will know what a woman can do.
Four,
guys having a good time out there or what? Alright. Oh, now it's cool, juice.
Oh, we have a problem with the track and our horse. Help us start
it up. Let's start the track, you guys. Come on, wind it up. Need some help, kids. They're too busy to want free t-shirts. That's all they care about right now. So we'll start the track with action. Jesus.
Guys,
he's a big
squash.
Squash.
That was hardcore. I'm a bit claustrophobic too, you know.
You're what?
Claustrophobic. It's true. It's different. Okay. It wasn't coming down on me.
That's where he sleeps.
All right, so this is the part of the show where we do a song, but you've got to have a drink in your hand.
Oh, yeah. That one.
A water? That'll do. A Coke? Water, raspberry juice,
are there serious drinks in this house?
Mineral water?
Oh,
That happens sometimes. In the last 5 years, we've had lots of moments, haven't we?
We've had a lot of moments.
But then you want to see Rocks the Hunter when Drew forgot the words to, what was it?
Blue Collar Night, yeah.
He's screaming at me like, what's the words? And I'm like, I don't know.
No,
that's
not
look cool right now. Right. Anyways.
Actually, I'm going to fess up. I actually mucked up the words then, not you.
You made that mistake.
Yeah.
Yeah, you made a mistake. It was your fault.
Fight.
No, not today. Today's a happy day. No, we're good. But no, there's been lots of times where I've come screaming onto a stage and the microphone isn't on. Has anyone been at any of those shows? Yeah, that's always been a good one. Batteries are flat.
Falling over on stage.
Does anyone have my gig when I fell over on stage at the Central Coast, landed flat on my back? Who fell over a speaker at Tamworth? Do you know? I did fall over a speaker at Tamworth. What else happened that's funny?
All we're trying to say is we're human and we're doing our best.
All bands are human and they do their best. Look at the Wolf Brothers. They're awesome. You know? All the way from Tasmania. Love those boys. Hey? What about? Oh, they're fully sick. Oh, we'll see how we go. We've had some good moments, haven't we, brother?
Yeah.
We spent a lot of time in airports and on planes. In motel rooms and...
A lot of waiting, a lot of writing songs.
Key carnivals and Taragos and...
Partying.
Jesus. We toured with Big and Rich, that was fun.
That was good.
Oh, well, I don't remember that.
15 hours across four states. Now, I remember some parts of it, the bits that were on video, I remember.
That sounds fun. Bits were on video, yeah. Anyone else got any funny stories? Do you remember? Because we don't remember everything. Put them on our Facebook page anyway, it's still going. We'll keep it alive, won't we? We better.
Right.
What else?
So, this gentleman we referred to before, Mr. Roddy Moore, we were on tour down in Goulburn, and one night after the show, he played us this song, a demo that he'd done, and we both listened to it, the whole band listened to it, and we thought, for no other reason than the fact that it's a fantastic song, we've got to record it. So, we put this out as a single. Not on any release date, we just recorded it and we put it out. Rod has since finished a video that will be going up online very soon to this song. And it's a real tribute to our Anzacs and to Rod for writing it. It's called 100 Years in the Anzac.
Thank you. freedom would define Australia. But Sandy Beach, they landed as the bullet through the dawn. The senseless lies alive again. The time for man to mourn. As the shields ring down upon them, our boys became our men. The adventure of a lifetime was so big.
Single 5% female fan base. So,
because guys can't use computers, man.
Just do that, really. So we were in Nashville and we were going through songs. We'd written a whole bunch of songs and we were trying to find a couple more. And our producer played us this one, and it was only fitting. It's called "There's Always a Girl." Yeah.
Thank you guys. Way back to the first single there, mate. It's a green back then. It's a very green back then. You guys know this one? Okay, so this is a bit of the middle. You guys need to scream when you got mouth to feed as big as you can, okay? And we've heard it done big before, but I've got a good feeling that today is our last show. You guys are going to be the loudest we've ever heard, so we've got mouths to feed. Is that right? Okay, cool. Well.
We got mouths to feed. We got the more we do, it's all.
down now. Are they coming out?
Last night, actually.
Okay.
But this is the very first single we ever released. When Mr. Adam Brand produced it for us. You know, Mr. Adam Brand. Brandy. And Brandy got that way. Do you want? We'll do the chorus. And sing with us.
Yeah, we'll shoot out the light.
machine. Sing that Queensland sunshine. I play that Mizzy three more times. Call my buddy Matt. Say, let's go. Sit on road. I said, Brad, you want to keep. Yeah.